The Los Angeles Rams held their kickoff festival at UC Irvine Saturday. A really cool feature was the virtual reality station for the new LA Stadium, opening up in 2026. Oops, I meant next year. Hopefully. This guy got to see exactly how high he would be before his nosebleeds.
It's really awesome that now I got to see exactly what I purchased and exactly my view all around the stadium. And it's really what I wanted. I'm very happy, and it's a great experience.
Rams memorabilia was also on display, like that one time Jared Goff threw 5 touchdowns in 1 game. Eat your heart out, Al Bundy. There was plenty of activity for the kiddos, including Plinko. This lucky boy won a free car. No, wait. I mean stickers. And you're never too old to test your vertical. Hey, guy, your knees are now dust, right?
Knees are good, man. I think I pulled something in my ribs, though. It's all worth it, man.
Finally, some backyard football action. One of these kids will make a touchdown catch they'll never forget. It'll be glorious. It'll be great. Wait a minute. This fully grown man slash quarterback ruins everything and scores himself. I would have done the same thing. One of those kids was in a cover two. The Rams host training camp at UC Irvine until August 4th. Ooh, look, Todd Gurley. Jonathan Khamis for the SoCal News Group.